Hell's Blog Part 2, because I forgot to say something before. So when Richard and Paul had their guitars on fire, Paul threw his to the side, and Richard threw his right in front of me. An offering of fire to me. Wait a minute, and something else happened that I probably missed.
Richard kissed Paul.
Mm-hmm.